Hey, you got anything for me? Got anything good for me by any chance? This'll knock you out cold. Don't bother going anywhere else. My prices are very, very low in the area. Listen, you end up going St. Denise's way, you don't bother with the shop there. Idiot marks up his prices because the customers there are made of money, you see? My handmade items require a lot of care, all right? It's only right here in Lemoyne you can get moist weather like this, and the trinkets won't crack and fall apart. Sometimes I have to wonder about the trouble my patrons go through to get some of this stuff. Most of them end up in the jailhouse eventually. Now, I don't get a lot of visibility of the town from here, but I can already see it is going to waste. High society folks are leaving for St. Denis. Thanks.
Oh,